welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for joining me. My name is Ntumile Dwaba. And don't forget to like and subscribe. So today I'm doing something a little different. I'm going to vlog. I'm taking you guys to work with me. So I'm part of a great, as you can see, I'm in a t-shirt, jeans. I've even got a name tag because I'm here to learn. So there's something amazing founded by a lady called Nana, called the South African Hair Emporium, where she has decided to take a whole lot of women and educate them in terms of the beauty industry. And as you can see, I'm standing next to a tree. So she told me about this whole tree thing, and I think it's a great idea. So for every green leaf, we can call it, you'll know that it's a lady's finger. That's somebody that she's empowering. So by the end of the year, her target is to empower 1,000 women. So I'm going to show you guys around, and you guys will see how much fun we're going to be having. I'm going to be learning how to make a wig. I don't even know how to sew or even use a needle, but hey, let's see what goes on. So let me take you guys. So I decided to get Nana here. Say hi.
Hi, everyone.
Anyway, I want you guys, I just want you to tell everybody what this whole thing is about. How did it start? Just like a 2-minute brief on what you're doing.
Hello everyone, my name is Nana from the South African Hair Emporium. What we do here is we empower women, we teach women how to make wigs, and we give them Mink Magnetic Eyelashes training. We want women to start having a business, a foot, a place in the beauty business, and we want to give you all the skills, the contacts, the suppliers, and all the tools.
Yeah.
I was a student last year studying fashion design, and I realized that I needed an extra income, and I do believe that women should have multiple income streams. I don't want to see any woman out there relying on a man or stuck in a relationship because of finances.
Yeah.
So we want to give women that extra foot, that extra financial stance, so that you can do anything and everything that you put your mind to.
Most people would be selfish with knowledge and feel like, oh, if I teach other women, they're gonna take my clients and blah blah blah. So what made you decide that actually, let me share this information? Is it an experience that you went through, or it's just maybe that's just the heart you have?
I think honestly it's an experience, and then also just realizing that it's a calling from God, hence why I want to spend an entire year empowering 1,000 women worldwide. Everybody is invited.
Yeah.
And just being a student and really seeing the impact that the beauty business has had on my life.
Yeah.
And the changes it's made.
Yeah.
I've been able to pay my own school fees cash.
Yeah.
And pay my sister's school fees cash.
Yes.
I was like, okay, this is real, you know, and I want other women to also have that.
Yeah. Okay, that's so great to have. I'm so excited. Thank you for inviting me. We're gonna have fun. And why 1,000 women? Last question. Why 1,000 women specifically?
1,000 women seems like such a big task when our groups are so small. And I said, why not?
Yeah.
Let's just do it.
Yeah.
Let's walk out in faith. Let's take a big leap of faith.
Yeah.
And just do it. 1,000 women worldwide. We're doing it. 2019. Yeah. This is the year to empower
definitely.
Women.
Definitely. Listen, since you've got groups, other people can't make it on the specific dates. Do you have one-on-one classes? Or how does it work? Do people have to look out for when you have dates, or can you have a one-on-one with a person?
We have one-on-one, so you can book a private class with us in Pretoria CBD. All our workshops are in Pretoria CBD.
Yeah.
So we have advanced classes where we teach you how to make a wig using a sewing machine,
okay.
which is an advanced technique. And then we also have our beginners workshops, which is what you see here.
Yeah.
But you can also book a private one-on-one class for beginners.
Okay.
Apart from that, we have online classes. So whenever you feel like you need to learn, you want to learn, you can join our online classes. And when you attend one of our workshops,
yeah.
online classes are absolutely free. So
yeah.
whenever I have a new technique, you don't have to pay again for it. I will teach you. When I'm dying hair, I go live. I show you where to buy the stuff, how much it costs. Everything is included.
Yeah.
You literally are investing into your future, gaining skills that nobody can take away from you.
Last thing, you said worldwide. I know we're at a nice hotel. Tell the people how you treated your guests.
So all the ladies came in yesterday. They got free accommodation. They got free dinner. They're having breakfast, lunch. Everything is on us. When you're paying for this workshop, you're really paying for an experience, skills, and just the tools and contact to be able to build your beauty business. So we give you direct contact to our personal hair supplier, and you're able to have that. So every single woman who comes here is coming here to empower themselves, learn, and to grow in the beauty business.
Cool, thanks Nana. I'm excited to learn. I have nails on. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to go through the needle, but we'll see. Anyway guys, let's enjoy the rest of the day.
Lady from Just Lay Makeup. We're here today at the Beauty Masterclass hosted by She. I'm wearing one of Nana's hair as well, and it lays down perfectly. The texture is beautiful, the curls are nice, and yeah. So what I'm here to do is I'm going to be giving the winner a face beat. So whomever finishes their work first will get a face beat from me.
Hi everybody, my name is Dimsha Khwede from She, South African Hair Emporium. I am the assistant and the little sister of the owner, Nana. And our initiative is basically a skills transfer for women of all different ages. We're specifically targeting women because we're trying to empower women. How to look good, but knowing the process behind it, getting some money on the side and still rocking them heels with the knowledge and knowing the power that you have within yourself.
Realize that you're moving up. Come to the corner, you fold it, and you're moving up. Just like that. Next thing you're here, then you're there, then you're there, and you're there, and then you're done.
Hi, I'm Adriana from Zimbabwe. I learned a lot. I'm actually grateful I came here.
Hi, my name is Litanda Mokwange. This workshop was one of the hardest things I've ever had to do, to be quite honest. It was really difficult, but I learned a lot. I really want to go into beauty and fashion and so on.
Hi guys, I'm Zama. Definitely recommend that anybody who wants to expand their skills on wig making, or just wants to learn, or just interested, they should definitely come through and learn, because there's so much knowledge that was shared here today.
I'm very satisfied. As you can see, I'm beautiful compared to in the morning. And I loved it. I learned a lot.